Survivor winner and Rhode Island native Richard Hatch was released from prison today. He has been behind bars in Bourne, Massachusetts since August. Hatch was sent back to prison for doing unauthorized interviews while serving home confinement at his sister's Newport home. He was originally convicted of failing to pay taxes on his $1 million prize.